Next item, literally on the table, is my Saiyan kasa hat. Basically, the Japanese sombrero is going to replace my need to carry an umbrella with me to protect my bald scalp. This thing's going to be at least twice the size when I'm done. I've got a couple days worth of work to go into it. It's going to be a lot more tabs. I'm going to make a katana to go with this to complete the look. If you want to see that, subscribe, comment, like, any of that stuff, please. Pretty please.